All hail the queen.
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal. Make your way to the ring from the Queen City, Charlotte.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months after her debut to win her first championship here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
A competitor designed for comfort.
And has a unique mantra of eat, sleep, repeat.
And from Chinatown, New York, Wendy Choo!
Wendy Choo doesn't want to hide her uniqueness, so she chooses to embrace it.
Plans on waking up everyone to her potential.
I disagree. I'd say there's a 50-50 chance she sleepwalks through this one.
Coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indi Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up and coming. Indi believes she is already main event worthy.
And representing the way from Melbourne, Australia, Indi Hartwell.
Pretty cool fact here. Indi began her in-ring career at just 19 years old.
Or how about this, Michael? Indi Hartwell made her NXT and main roster debuts by the age of just 23.
I had my first match at 16. Where are my flowers? Why does no one talk about me? You guys are biased.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kicks. I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
This is a woman who demands her place in the spotlight and has taken it by pure force. A woman who possesses incredible speed and toughness.
And no shortage of animosity.
That's a good thing.
Representing Damage Control from San Jose, California, Bayley!
You know, with everything Bayley has accomplished, I still wonder why she's just so unpleasant, so hostile all the time.
Well, maybe you should just mind your business, Saxton, because you're talking about the first women's Grand Slam champion, the first women's Triple Crown winner.
Not only is Bayley physical in the ring, but she can beat you mentally as well.
Yeah, Bayley's new attitude was very upsetting for fans who had supported Bayley for years.
You include yourself in that group, Saxton, because I find it apropos when Bayley calls you an idiot.
She doesn't mean it, does she?
Oh, yeah.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
From Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
One of the best competitors around, ready to show her skills. Here comes the boat of WWE.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
She mastered the sharpshooter in the Hart dungeon, and she's looking to unleash it tonight.
Natalya's got tremendous power and aggression.
And their opponent,
guys,
from
she
Staten
is the
Island,
most
New York,
woman in all
the most
WWE.
Beautiful woman in all of
and her
WWE,
beauty is only matched by her success
Carmella.
In the ring.
Carmella!
Well, she calls herself the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
And Byron, I ask you, as they say on the internet, where's the lie? She has won the SmackDown Women's Championship, Money in the Bank, the WrestleMania Battle Royal, Mixed Match Challenge, the Women's Tag Team Championship. Shall I go on?
Okay, I have to admit, she truly is untouchable.
Carmella's done it all, there's no doubt about that. Former SmackDown Women's Champion, Money in the Bank winner, WrestleMania Battle Royal winner, and she even won Mixed Match Challenge.
A truly untouchable resume for an untouchable superstar.
This battle royal is underway. Superstars will be eliminated until only one remains.
There's nothing like a battle royal. You have to be smart, resilient, and most importantly, opportunistic.
Come on! There's no fair play in that.
Dodge right on cue.
Quick exchange of cards. Dodge has been eliminated.
Nice Japanese arm drag.
dragon screw
into the ankle breaker.
Could be nap time.
Doing what she can to wear down her opponent before she tries to eliminate her from the Royal Rumble.
Oh, my! Oh, can she get out of this? Situation rolls over. And does. What a counter.
Oh. Oh, she hit the corner.
Indi Hartwell has been eliminated.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Could be the end here.
Like an elimination is underway. There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carmella.
Here is your winner, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella.
Quite the win for her here. Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money.